Stars Music. Who got next?
Hello everyone, welcome back to the BKam. This is part two of the tour of Budapest, and we decided to just drive around the River Danube. And as you know, Budapest is divided by the River Danube into Buda and Pest, and right now we're driving south on the Pest part. I just thought that I'd show you, you know, from the car, because there's so much to see along the river, and it's incredibly beautiful. So, you know, there are boats on the river, and they have restaurants in them. You can have parties, birthdays. Oh, and here is the building of the parliament, but I am going to get back to that because it's very beautiful from the other side. So, yeah, there are a lot of young people now here because of the Sigurd Festival, and you know, it's great for us that a lot of tourists are here, and they get to see our beautiful city, and fortunately we have a really good weather, so everything worked out great. Oh, and there you can see the Buda Castle already. Isn't it beautiful? And you might know that Katy Perry filmed her music video for Fireworks here in Budapest. So I just thought I'd let you know, in case you didn't know that. A little fact about Buda Castle, it is part of the Budapest World Heritage Site. It was declared in 1987. And it is surrounded by the Castle District, which is like famous for its medieval baroque and 19th century houses, churches, and public buildings. Like a whole different world there. So that's pretty amazing. This is the Elizabeth Bridge. It's one of the newest bridges of Budapest, the white one, you can see. And up on the hill, you can see the citadel, which is a kind of fortress usually to make people feel safe. But this one in particular was built to scare people in Budapest in 1856, and it was built by the Habsburgs. You know, it was a very structural point in every war we had in Hungary. But you know, it will always represent tyranny for Hungarians. So it's not a really beautiful, you know, thought, but it has a beautiful view of Budapest. And it has restaurants and museums there, so you know, it's worth it to go up there once in a while and just check out the view and you know, just the vibe there. It's very beautiful. So here we are. This is the stage interchange bridge. We are on the other side of the River Danube, on the Buda side. That bridge is one of the most beautiful bridges, and the entrance is guarded by two lions both sides. So, but right now you can see the parliament building coming up, and this is one of the oldest legislative buildings in Europe, and it is the largest building in Hungary, and it's very, very beautiful. The main facade that you can see faces River Danube, but the main entrance on the other side of the building. It has statues of Hungarian rulers, Transylvanian leaders, famous military people. And I have a little something for you again. Hey there, Selena Gomez filmed her video for the song Round and Round here at Budapest while she was filming the movie Monte Carlo. So I just thought that it's really nice to see how many people come here to shoot movies or videos. And obviously we're very proud of that. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I love making it, loved seeing all the beautiful sights in Budapest, and stay tuned for next week.